Western Buckeye League of Tennis, Shawnee and Van Wert. Both were undefeated coming into league play tonight. First singles, Cougars' Brandon Amstutz rallying with Tim Rutter. Amstutz goes to the net and gets the perfectly placed volley. Second singles now, Van Wert's Nick Etter serving to Rufik Avari. Serve too hard to handle. Etter earns the point, but Shawnee would go on to win 4-1 over Van Wert.